Can you guys hear that leaf blower that's going on outside? If so, I apologize. If not, welcome back to another episode of Reacting To. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician, a songwriter, and a producer from Long Island, New York. Today we're going to be reacting to one of Selena Gomez's new songs called Look At Her Now. As always, you can comment below with the hashtag Restituto Reacting, or you can tweet me at Jacob Restituto if you have any requests. But let's see what we got. This is Look At Her Now by Selena Gomez. Nice, that is sick. Alright, so let's talk about that really quick. So we got like an electric piano or keyboard going on right there with some chords, a vocal chop sample. So what they did is they took a sample of a vocal, whether it be her vocal or just a sample that they found online, and they chopped it up and made a little beat with it. And then right here we hear a little low pass going through where it's like taking all the frequencies and rolling off the high frequencies as a transition element, so we only hear the low frequencies into this next, now what's going to be the verse. So let's hear it again. And you can hear some like drum elements going on, a little reverse swell going in with the intro right there. Sweet swelly chords, like luscious chords right there. It's kind of like swelling in once it hits, so it almost has like a high attack, which means that you hit the chord and it doesn't automatically play, it kind of swells in. There's also some vocal things going on. She has her main vocal right in the center, but also you can hear that there are like duplicated vocals on the sides on certain words, like emphasizing certain words. It was her first real lover. Right there. His two till he had another. Like there again. Oh girl, but she found out. Trust levels aren't way down. Of course she was sad, but now she's glad she dodged a bullet. Oh, now we got harmonies and a vocoder coming on. So like I said in a couple other videos, that a vocoder is like a synthesizer instrument that you can run another instrument through. In this case, that instrument that's being run through is her voice. Which is usually what you do with a vocoder. What's happening is her voice is being run through the notes that she's playing on the piano, and the sound or the timbre that she's getting out of the vocoder is now applying that sound to those notes. Took a few years to soak up the tears, but look at her now. Watch her go. Look at her now. Watch her go. That's pretty cool. It's almost like using her voice as a synth. Nice, that wow, panning wow is cool. Back to that vocal sample right there. I'll add a little vocal throws in here, which are cool. Vocal throws are like just little tidbits that are just randomly played, not randomly, but like intentionally placed in different sections of the song. Most people don't even notice them, but they add a lot, just a lot to them. She was perfect. Still regrets that moment like that night. Was it wrong, was it right? Yeah. What a thing to be human. Made her more of a woman. Of course she was sad, but now she's glad she died. Really like that vocoder and harmony situation. Dodged a bullet. Took a few years to soak up the tears, but look at her now. Watch her go. Look at her now. Watch her go. Wow. Look at her now. Nice. That was cool. Almost like has an 80s vibe with that sound up there. Look at her now. Watch her go. Cool transition right there into almost like a new section, like the, would I guess be considered the C section, because the A section is the verses, B section would be the chorus, and now the C section is like the bridge. Some serious stereo vocals going on. So when she's singing the main riff, she's right in the center, but then after, when she's like repeating her ad libs, there's a pan in the right and the left. She knows she'll find love. Only if she wants. Oh, that was interesting. Like, people speaking in the background, almost like a cafeteria type sound. Oh, that was cool, panning really fast left and right. I'm seriously full, like 80 sounding chords. Very cool. Alright, that was Look at Her Now, a very Griffin song by Selena Gomez. Hope you guys enjoyed that. My name is Jacob Restituto. If you like what you heard and want to hear me react to anything else, leave a comment below using the hashtag RestitutoReacting. And if you want to see more, subscribe and like this channel and, send it to somebody. Send it to your grandma's bingo player. Alright, peace out. See you later.